We are losing objective Duff.
Grenade out, Adrian! Grenade!
Hi guys, Matthias, and today we have some flanking and spanking from Amiens. We're mostly playing Assault, but there will be a little bit of support as well using the Shorsha. Now, got killed there by the Putilov guy, and some of these guys using that specific vehicle, if they are very good and very experienced with said vehicle, then they are really, really difficult to deal with. I decided to not tackle this guy heads-on anymore. Instead, I decided to go on a flank. And that is what a big portion of this video is going to be about. Flanking here on Amiens. Check it out. So we do have the B flag, but we're having a really hard time getting D and C. And this is actually quite a good opportunity for me to go and capture the A flag. But I feel like it's actually more important at this point in time to deal with the Putilov. And I'm imagining that this is a good opportunity. So slamming two of them grenades, and he actually dies from the second anti-tank grenade. I didn't expect that actually. I did hear that some of these guys actually noticed that I was there. I heard the footsteps coming closer and closer, and I'm using this little choke point here to my advantage in order to deal some damage while at the same time being able to stay alive. Now, flanking is something that in some situations can be very, very deciding in order for your team to get the flag, deal with a certain vehicle or whatnot, but it can also work a bit against you. The problem with flanking is that it takes a lot of time. And while you are flanking, it's very possible that your enemies can just bulldozer their way through, getting from one flag to another flag the shortest way, and that might actually be faster than you and your teammates or squadmates flanking and getting a flag that way. There's a time and place for everything, and the way you do it also matters a lot. I also want to bring up that one of the most important factors if you want to make a flank successful is whether or not you are able to provide a spawn for your squad mates. Normally, you can't do it all by yourself, even though it can be cool with all those one-man army moments. Here is a couple of examples of when things are basically hopeless, but yeah, I'll show it to you anyway just for the sake of it. I'm sure you recognize the situation. So yeah, hope you will enjoy some flanking moments and some kill streaks here on Amiens. Thanks for watching, and I hope the next live stream is not going to be cut short again because of maintenance work. See you later.
We have an armored train en route.
I can't carry this. I'm very much hoping for
We have taken objective Freddy. taken objective Charlie.
That's an enemy shock trooper. There's a machine gun.
My flank! Come on, guys, I need people to spare me.
Machine gun! One of them!
We have taken objective apples.
Objective in the back! Good work, boys!
Whoa! Get fucking wrecked!
Take the ammo! There's some ammo! Over there, you're gonna be shot through them.
No! Ah!